Check this out, guys. Shakur Stevenson is responding to Oscar Valdez. Oscar Valdez is quoted here by saying, "I want to make it clear that I am the best 130-pound fighter in the world." Of course, Oscar Valdez is the world champion 130. Shakur Stevenson is the champion 130. And Oscar goes on to say, We know Shakur is very good at fighting, but he's better at social media. I let my fists speak for themselves." And Shakur, he's responding to this. He says, "LOL, okay." This is one of the fights I'm really, really looking forward to. April 30th, Shakur Stevenson, world champion, Oscar Valdez, world champ. They're going to mix it up. April 30th. You do not want to miss it. Will be fireworks. I think this fight is heading to Vegas, and it's going to be a big, big night of boxing. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. Shakur Stevenson, Oscar Valdez, right now, starting to exchange jabs on social media. Ellie Setback. Reporting. So I want to know from you guys, who do you think wins? And what's your prediction? I'm Ellie Setback, Ellie Setback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting.